Kentucky girl never loves his rock and roll.